All right, we're going to do a fixation scan of the left SI. So I'll have the patient in Superman again with arms off the table, extend the hand, and rotate to the left, and resist. If that whip weak, I'd have him therapy localize the left SI. Go ahead and therapy localize that. And therapy again, and resist. And if that made it strong, that tells me that it's internally rotated, and we have to take it into external rotation.